think about TripActions as the one-stop shop for all your travel and expense needs. My wife and I, we love going to Riviera Maya, Mexico. There's a lot of different things around that location that we like, the kind of music that we love, the cenotes are awesome, and the weather is just fantastic. And this is how TripActions and Snowflake work together. As a company and a business, you want to have real-time visibility for those expenses rather than waiting for employees to submit expense reports. It helps our users get to where they need to be in a secure and organized manner while helping companies save time and money through near real-time, actionable data and visibility. Our ultimate goal as a security team is to enable our business, protect our customers' data both from a security and privacy perspective, and build customer trust. Prior to Snowflake, it was extremely difficult to effectively and efficiently gather all security log data in a centralized location and run analytics on top of the Snowflake data lake. Snowflake is central to our data and strategic security initiatives. It helps us to leverage one single source of truth for multiple use cases. With log aggregation capabilities and ability to use SQL efficiently, Snowflake has helped us to build near real-time dashboards to identify security events. This is not easily achievable through a traditional SIEM. Integration with Snowflake partner tools like Hunters has really helped us to enhance some of these security use cases. A couple of examples of these use cases could be malicious behavior on our endpoints and suspicious activities around the behavior of our web applications. On the security compliance side, we are looking to achieve near real-time controls automation using Snowflake and some of our continuous compliance objectives. Integration with tools like Anecdotes has helped us to assess the controls posture against compliance frameworks like ISO, SOC 2, PCI, et cetera. And it's also helped us with quicker metrics reporting to leadership and remediation activities as needed. So that's where, you know, kind of having a control around this data and then, you know, kind of handling this data appropriately, both from a security and a privacy compliance perspective, also becomes critical. All of this ultimately results in better security assurance for our customers and builds customer trust.